Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, the pride of Destrahan, athletic Wildcat, coaching game.
We will clean it up. If anybody doesn't want to play football, they're going to be watching on the sidelines. Do you understand that? Very good. All right, you guys are calling the cross. Who's going to, Staff Sergeant, you're going to flip it? All right, we got a corner. You're going to flip? Who's going to flip? The sergeant right here is going to flip it. That's going to be a head. That's a tail. All right, tail. What do you call it? Tail.
Call his tail.
Just throw it up there. It'll come down. There you go. All right, Mr. Head, you're doing the toss. You want to receive. What goal would you like to be pitching? Kick from the five. Put your backs to the five.
Pass over here. Pass over here.
Receiver. All right, guys. Fighting Wildcats will receive the Tigers. Right here, right kickoff and defend the south goal. Please be aware that student board policy is required from state law regarding the background.
With Carson Ryder fielding, Philip Stratton splits the uprights from 28 yards. Cross pass is incomplete.
Quinn, number 28.
No, poop. Yeah. I mean, you don't play defense.
We talked about the other day, left and right here on the field. You ought to play inspired like that every single possession, not the game. And that's why you won tonight, because you played hard. You outplayed them every single possession in every phase of the game. All right? Use this as a learning experience, guys. Play every possession like it's your last. That's an excellent job. Outstanding team effort, top to bottom. Three claps on three. Good job, man. Yeah.
Hey, guys, real quick, heads up.
Good
heads
job,
up,
man.
Guys, real quick. Hey, real quick. We're going to sit down on the side. We're going to watch a great fan perform. Coach.
Well, first off, I want to thank my coaches for having faith in me and my team. They're going to play us a block. They did what they had to do, and it was sitting on us the whole week. The whole week. I couldn't even sleep. After the Brother Martin game, I cried so much. But we worked so hard this week. Came to practice, full effect. We even practiced in the rain. We did what we had to do. I just thank my team and my coaches.
That's all.
I tell you this. I think 7-4, the best duo in the 5B class. 5B class. And that's it. Nobody can stop us.
And talk about what y'all got to do, man, to keep this momentum going for the rest of the season.
Well, our running game good. We just got to work on our passing game a little bit more. Pass game be good.
That is Magic Quan Jackson, 2019 Hahnville quarterback, signing out. Yeah. Cougar Williams, man, talk about coming out here playing against a rival. Destrahan after losing a heartbreaker last year and putting these people away, man, and get a victory in your senior year.
Man, our team came out and done what we had to do, our line. They made the holes, man. They ain't happy like last week. None of that was performing on the field.
Right.
We lost. If we would have took this loss today, it would have been a hard loss on us because everybody done what they had to do on the field.
Right, stop him tonight.
I mean, our defense came out of our mind.
Right.
So, and the whole defense worked together as a team. So, when they worked together, I think they unstoppable. Like, you ain't running the ball long.
Right, right. And just talk about, man, in big games, seem like you seen the short. 246-yard rusher, man. What that say about how you keep on emerging as a prospect?
Without the O-line, I can't do that.
Right, right.
So I give all the credit to them boys.
Talk about your counterpart, Magic Quan Jackson, man. How he taking that next step in his career, showing up in big games?
Quan gonna be a player. And I feel like Quan is a receiver. That's what I want him to play.
Right.
But he got to do whatever it takes to help the football team, all the football team.
What y'all got to do, man, to keep this momentum going for the rest of the season, man, to keep getting better and better?
I mean, we got to come out.